How you doing, man?
Good.
Hey, you guys are more than just the big guy in the middle, huh?
Yeah, absolutely. It's total team effort.
He was in foul trouble most of the game.
Yeah, he had
Desmond.
Yeah, I think he had four going into the fourth. So
yeah,
he was playing smart, and that it could have been anything. It could have been a chip here and there. So
how do you guys approach the game differently when he's in the game and when he's out?
Basically, you gotta just take a step off your man, because when he's in the game, you know, if you go for a steal, you have a big guy back there. So that's really the only difference.
Seems like you guys are pretty confident playing just regular basketball without him there. How come?
Yeah, I mean, in a long time, we have five basketball players on the court. Everybody feels comfortable with each other. So if he gets in foul trouble, we're obviously hurt by that, but we're not afraid to play and keep playing.
How important is it to be able to win with him not being
good,
a big factor?
Definitely, because we got to learn it now. They're learning it now in the state playoffs, so we're trying to make a run, and he gets into foul trouble. So it's definitely a good learning experience when he has foul trouble.
You had the big guy on the bench most of the game, but I think this team is not about just having the big guy and feeding into him. This is a complete team.
No, and we went in from the beginning of the year understanding that this senior class has spent a long time together, and it's not all about Desmond Hubert. And Desmond will tell you it's not all about Desmond Hubert. We got guys who can play basketball. We got younger guys who stepped up tonight off the bench, Bill Rabb and Tyler Barnes, who made some big shots for us. We believe that we have nine guys that we feel comfortable with. We have to learn, and tonight was a big step for us to play without Desmond. Sometimes in the past couple games when he would come out, we got a little uncomfortable. We have to learn it. We have to trust ourselves that we're still a good basketball team when he goes out. So tonight was a big game for us to believe in that.
How much confidence does that give you when you know that that can happen? You can have him sitting next to you, and your team's going to play the basketball the way you designed it.
Yeah, well, that's important because it's defense. I mean, you know, you wrote the article that we are the best defensive team by number in the county, and I truly believe, and I told these guys that we can be one of the best defensive teams in the state of New Jersey. Desmond does help that, but I think our kids believe in team defense, whether Desmond's on the floor or not. And, you know, in this game, you hold a team under 40 points, you know, you should walk away with a win. Even if it didn't go the way as planned offensively, you still get out of here with a W, and that's what our kids are believing in the defensive end. And, you know, come playoff time, I think that's going to help us tremendously.
People talk about Desmond Howard and Hubert for good reason, but that's more than just a one-person team, isn't it?
Well, you know, we did everything. As every game, he's getting the ultimate compliment: triangle, two bops and ones, front and weak side help, which we did, playing off his right shoulder. But they have a nice club. I mean, legit. I don't think we can play any better. In my opinion, that's our best effort so far this year. Since maybe the first game where we were healthy, we got a lot of different people plugged in.
Yeah.
But, you know, Pryzbylkowski, you leave him alone, he's going to burn you. Smith, he's just dynamite. He picks up the junk when you don't even know he's out there. Next to you know, there he is getting a follow-up layup. Everybody on their team contributes. They play their roles. They're in good health defense. It doesn't hurt having him in the paint to help erase any mistake. But he's a solid player. He's going to be the real deal. I'm sure he's going to get in the weight program, give him an extra step quickness, and increase his range a little bit. He plays long, and, you know, a couple maybe tough calls, but that's to be expected as hard as everybody's working him. So he's really a great learning experience. And next year he'll probably be out on the wing, and, you know, he won't have that. Everybody, you're surrounded with the same kind of athletes, so nobody's going to just key on him. Well, maybe by his junior, senior year, if he busts out, you know, they'll be all over him. But, he's something special. And, you know, they're a nice group of kids. Coach, good guys.